We're on my farm here in Pike County, Illinois, and it's midsummer. It's about the time that I like to start scouting for these bucks. You can get a pretty good handle on where they're coming out, where they're feeding. We hope a few bucks will come out that before dark so we could give you a few tips and tactics and some strategies how to utilize summer scouting. There's two very, very effective ways to scout without ever leaving a footprint on the ground and or ever leaving a drop of perspiration in the hot summer heat, you know? I mean, it's warm in the summer, and it's so easy to leave sign scent everywhere. But by scouting with a spotting scope and with an aerial, we're able to learn all we need to know on how to kill these animals. You know, different regions start their seasons at different times. Here in Illinois and Missouri, we start October 1. I know in Kansas we hunt quite a bit, and they start in September. Different areas start at different times, but this early season scouting with a scope or with binoculars and being able to watch from a distance and get a handle on what they're doing works anywhere in the country, because you're still hunting them before the pre-rut, before the rut itself. They're still in their feeding pattern. You know, in addition to velvet scouting, I like to scout with the cameras, trail cameras, and an aerial map. Aerial map helps you get an understanding of why they're bedding where they are and where the pinch points are and the travel corridors. And the trail cameras give me a good inventory of what's going on at night as well as daytime. Hopefully these tips and tactics we shared will help you this coming fall. It's getting a little late, and a few bucks are starting to move out, so I'm gonna get back on the scope before it's too dark.